Well, hi.
Hi.
I'm Brian.
I'm Kevin.
And we're doing a puzzle today. And this is Spangle.
She's here to help.
Hi.
What kind of puzzle are we doing today?
We're doing an art box puzzle. 300 pieces.
Cool. How long will this take?
A piece a minute, 300 minutes, 5 hours.
I'm done.
we'll probably do it faster than that. Probably faster than that.
Okay, so like and subscribe, and let's do this puzzle.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back.
Hi, everybody.
I'm Brian.
I'm Kevin.
And we're the Puzzlers. This week we have a 300-piece art box puzzle again. This one is called The Vintage Toy Shop by Sergio Botero. And it
looks fun.
Yeah, it looks good.
I'd shop there.
So, let's get started on this thing. And if you want to see more puzzles, like and subscribe. Especially subscribe. We're having a subscriber special this week.
Already broke the seal.
Yep.
We'll need that,
yeah. All right, and here we go.
Thank you.
one took 1 hour and 6 minutes. One of our better times for a 300.
Makes it easier when it's an actual picture.
You're not just repeating patterns over and over. The same
thing over and over. Yeah.
One where you can look at this and see what that's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Okay. And again, that was by Crazy Art. And this one is called Vintage Toy Shop by Sergio Botero. If you're looking at picking up this picture for yourself, we'll have a link in the show notes. And if you like the puzzle overall, like the video and subscribe. We'll see you next week with a different puzzle.
See ya.
See ya.